Hi, my name is Goldie and welcome to In Your Element TV's Releasing Energy Hooks Process for Children. The purpose for this process is to release any energetic hooks so that you can be wrapped up in your own light. We will be working on your physical body, which is represented by the earth element. Remember to like, subscribe and notify so we can all go through these times together. Sit back, relax and let's begin. I want you to close your eyes and take a deep breath in and a breath out. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. And again, breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. Scan your body. Does it feel light or does it feel heavy? You want to energetically cleanse your body and release any hooks from people who have ill thoughts about you or want you to be different from who you are. This will help you excel in your own light. Simply, using the power of your imagination, imagine that there are hooks coming out from your shoulders and that magically a Hoover is appearing and hoovering up all the hooks from your energetic body, from all the people and things that don't serve you. Once you have finished with your Hoover, empty it out and put all the unwanted energy into the bin. Say bye-bye and wish it well with love. Wrap yourself in rose quartz pink light for self-love and orange for healing and gold for protection. Bask in these beautiful colours so you feel loved, healed and fully protected. Use this process anytime when you want to release any energetic hooks and be in your own light. I want you to tap your shoulders and your arms and legs, wiggle your nose and toes and bring yourself gently back into the room. Drink plenty of pure water to help this healing process work even better. Remember to give us your feedback on how this process has worked for you. For more content, visit our website or our social media platforms and never miss an episode again. Ciao for now!